start off by cutting a square that's as wide as your waist and as long as however long you want the skirt to be. Take something round like a cup. I'm going to be using my mustache glass, and you're going to trace little round scallops on the bottom of your square. Sew a base stitching along the line that you just traced. Next, cut a piece that's about 6 inches long and as wide as your waist and pin it to the bottom hem of the skirt. And sew a straight stitch along the basting stitch that you just did earlier, and that will sew the facing to the main skirt piece. Next, cut along the curves of each scallop, but about a centimeter away from where you just stitched. Next, cut little snips into the curves of each scallop. Next, flip the facing to the right side. Gonna look like that, and use your fingers to press out all of the scallops. Press along the hem. Fold the skirt in half and sew down the seam. Next, fold the waistband down by about an inch so you can create a casing for the elastic, and then sew along all around the waistband but leave an opening so you can insert the elastic into the casing. So the casing closed and you're done.